Greetings to all from Barcelona in Spain. We're reporting from the Catalunya circuit, where the fans in the stands are anxiously waiting to see the riders take to the track. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The weather is clear and temperatures are perfect for racing, but this track's fierce acceleration can cause the rear tyre to wear quickly. It's not by chance that lots of riders have fitted a medium front tyre and hard rear tyre. It has unique characteristics, and Marc Marquez has shown he knows how to adapt to them better than anyone else. He's in pole position in the race that will start in a few moments. minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the... Riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd applauding them. Let's take the opportunity to watch this MotoGP race final ranking together. To Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Riders team members are gathering under the podium. These guys put on a great show today. Now they can let off steam and let the celebrations begin.